We're set up to defend ourselves.
Just keep an eye out here, man.
Watch it!
Oh, man. Maybe we should just bail it out with buckets.
Remember, we got that box full of mines, too.
Pump is going to make a hell of a racket. We need to make sure this place is secure.
Yeah, that'll teach ya.
I wonder what happened to those guys. Watch!
Remember, we got that box full of mines.
Once that pump is running, there's no turning back. The infected are gonna hit us hard. It's gonna be a hell of a fight.
Hey, I have an idea.
I really have a good idea.
Okay, Trevor. You can turn it back on.
All right, you sure? Everybody ready?
All right.
All right, then. You better get out there and give the others a hand.
Have you thought about checking the beach?
Heads up!
Come on!
got more of these assholes.
Everybody.
Yeah, that's the last of them. Now, time to check out those tunnels.
Is everybody still alive?
I haven't seen the last of them.
Now, time to check out those tunnels.
Watch it!
Man, this shit is aging me!
Watch your step and keep your eyes open. We don't know what's down there.
I left some things in Halai.
Nice job, everybody.
An idea. I need my book. Book from my clinic.
I hope to hell that
Have
was the last of them.
Checking the beach.
The water's all pumped Maybe out, and the entrance is wide me. Open.
I'm ready to go, Trevor. Any words of encouragement? Right. I didn't think so.
We don't know what's down there, so be careful.
Let's keep contact. I'll report if anything comes up.
Good luck.
Sure thing.
All right, take care down there. We'll follow as soon as we get the all clear from you.
This might have been a bad idea, Harlow. There's water everywhere.
Just keep going. Those tunnels are the only way to Henderson.
I barely see anything. The dark's making it hard to get around.
The Japanese probably strung up...
Ah, found an old generator. Hopefully it still works.
Copy that. Got my fingers crossed for you.
And that should do it. Here goes nothing. I managed to turn on the emergency light. Harlow. Damn it. Lost the signal. I better find some more lights.
Huh? flares. Why would anyone else be down here? Infected, ah, that's just great. Well, I hope this tunnel leads to Henderson. Looks like there should be a generator in here.
Hello? Are you there? Can you hear me?
Copy you, Harlow. These tunnels are interfering with our signal.
I was afraid we lost you. What about the chemicals? Have you come across them?
Negative. No sign of the chemicals.
All right, just be careful.
That feel, fuckwit! How the hell am I gonna get in there? That should do it.
Yeah.
Might as well head down and see what's what. Japanese put their backs into this one. The place is huge. I'm surprised all of this equipment is still here. Would have thought the Allies would have cleared this out. It's hard to believe the Allies managed to push the Japs out of here. This is damn impressive. Jesus, what's that bloody... I've got to get past this shit as fast as I can. What have we got here?
I hear you, Harlow. Going as fast as I can. The chemical barrels everywhere. Now there's no avoiding the fumes, but I'm doing what I can. You like that? That's all I need. I've had enough of the fucking stench. There, now I can see where the fuck I'm going.
Ah!
Come here, fuckwit.
Come in, Harlow.
Did you find the exit?
Affirmative, but it's locked. I had to deal with some smugglers that were living down here.
Look around. Maybe one of those dead smugglers has the key. Let me know when the door's unlocked.
Jackpot.
Heading outside, Harlow. I made it.
That's great news. We'll be there as soon as we can.
Yeah! We did it!
Thank God we're through.
I didn't think I'd ever see daylight again.
Mate, are you okay? Shit. What happened to you?
Somebody pushed me.
Hey, man, what happened? Who pushed you?
Stay away!
What the hell is that?
That fuck, we put all of us in danger.
What? What is it? Oh, shit.
What?
He's gonna turn.
Maybe we can restrain him.
Oh, God. No.
There's nothing to be done. I knew he was bitten, so I pushed him.
You what? What the hell were you thinking?
He was already lost. You would have left them behind. But I had to know what that mutagen would do to someone who was infected.
Oh, my God!
What the fuck?
Jesus! Look at him!
Please, come here. I'd like to ask you something.
Getting better. I remember when they built this highway. Everyone thought they were crazy. Good thing they were.
Hey!
I left have an some idea. In Halai.
Kill him! Fuck, he's gonna kill us all!
Oh my God! Wayne! Wayne!
Wayne.
Watch it. Don't let me die!
You're not gonna change too, are you?
I already told you. We have to know what
we're
doing.
We can't stay here. We need to get everyone to Henderson as soon as possible.
Islands, the entire
How
world
do I get to
fucked.
Henderson from here, Hardy?
You're going to have to cross a small bay. There used to be an old ferry that the locals used to get back and forth. See if you can get it going. Once you've found a way across, the rest of us will link up with you. Are you ready?
Why not?
Watch your back. We'll join you once you've cleared the way. I heard that some escaped prisoners might be in the area. Be careful.
Shit's hit the fan, Kessler. I need your help. Pick up.
What happened? Are you all right? I warned you about going through those tunnels.
One of the men with us, his name was Wayne, was exposed to the chemicals in the tunnels, completely drenched in them. Turned him into one of those things. Is that what you think is gonna happen to me?
Exposure level. What about fumes? Did you wear a mask? How much? much of it did you breathe in?
Ah, for fuck's sake. I didn't wear a mask, Kessler. How fucked am I?
Exposure at any level has the potential to be dangerous. But since you have not already been adversely impacted, the fumes must not have been enough to trigger a large-scale mutation. I'm afraid to say that I have to study this further before I can draw any conclusions. In the meantime, I won't want anything out of the ordinary. I will let you know as soon as I learn it.
Don't hang up on me, Kessler! Ah, fucking hell. Stay the fuck down!
That should be the ferry station. It's a little too close. No sense in starting a big brawl. Maybe I can convince them to let me pass.
Well, shit. Look what wandered in from the jungle.
This place is awesome.
The strong
I need
survive.
To go this way. You don't
Everyone
mind, do ya?
Food for those
no,
we don't care.
Beings.
As long as you pay us what we want, you can do whatever the fuck you want.
How much do you want?
Everything you're carrying. Money, weapons, ammo, supplies, all of it. Now hand it over.
If that's the way you want it, then that's the way it'll be.
Fine. We'll just kill you, and then take your shit. Makes no difference to me. Kill him!
Shit. What happened to me? Unbelievable. Am I responsible for this? Kessler, are you there? Answer me!
Yes, I'm here. Something happened.
I went into some kind of rage, Kessler. I could barely control it.
Just calm down. There's no reason to get hysterical. Now it sounds like the virus has mutated. Has to be very minor. I don't think you're in any real danger, but you definitely want to limit your exposure to any additional mutagens.
Yeah, and what happens if I go berserk again?
I suspect you have had similar symptoms before, but none so overwhelming. The Thurio feeling, that is the result of the mutation. It amplifies the release of large quantities of corticosteroids from the adrenal cortex. The mutation will not progress if you can avoid exposure to the mutagen again. But continual exposure can cause further, even more dangerous mutations, turning you into something, something quite horrifying. Perhaps instead of viewing this as a negative, you learn to embrace it, learn to control it, focus it. Given the state of the world, a little next something can be a bad thing. Am I right? Now, if you will excuse me, I have a situation to deal with.
Damn, where is it? Something useful? It's okay. I'm here to help. Unlike those lowlifes who are holding you prisoner.
I was going to Henderson to try and find my family, and those damn prisoners caught me. They said they were going to use me as bait in case the infected attacked. Those bastards. Anyway, my name is Marvin. I owe you one.
We need to get moving. You know how to start the ferry?
Yeah, of course I know. I worked there for 16 years, give or take. It's right here.
Found a bloke who can run the ferry. We'll wait for you.
Understood. We're on our way. See you soon.
Good.
Shit! The guns have attracted the zombies!
Whoa, whoa. Watch out!
Get out of
get me out.
Way to improve our defenses.
Will you check on something?
We have to bring over the ferry.
Fuck. We should still have those machine guns.
I left some things. We need mines.
You check on something,
and I know how to make them.
Those things gonna bust in here eventually.
Oh, you thought that pump was loud?
Is there
Wait
a problem?
You hear that ferry
the engines are really
we
loud.
We need to be ready.
And they're going to attract all of the infected in this area. I want to get out of here as bad as you do, but we need to be ready, because once those things start coming, they're not going to stop until either we're dead or they are.
You got it. Ready whenever you are.
I'll need a couple of minutes to get the engine started.
I left some things in Halai.
Thank you.
That did some damage. The only one doing this.
Thank you. Watch your head!
Let's give these fuckers a flogging! Kill them!
They're fucking coming!
Careful!
They're coming! To die, mate!
Now stop these monsters!
Let's go.
Right.
Don't stay here any longer. It isn't safe.
What are we waiting for?
That's the end of day. The fair is off.
The fairy's ours.
Yeah, let's go.
We did it! Get in! Go!
What the fuck are you waiting for?
Please, come here.